friend has written, "Namaste Anansri. I am from Bangalore. I am very much grateful to you because through videos I got clarity of mind. My question is that one day I decided to see how sleep comes. I learned it from Osho's literature, and that day itself I observed that my head is becoming heavy. I felt like vomiting, but my sankalp was very strong. I don't want to miss the point when sleep comes. And suddenly I felt so much lightness in my body. I found there is gap between sleep and awareness. Lightness started increasing and I felt that I am there but not in my hand. I was not able to touch my husband. I felt that I have option to come back from lightness. I got scared. From that day I got the formula, and sometimes within 5 minutes I could able to go in between. But one day my body vibrated and I got so scared, I totally stopped that I forgot how to go also. Please guide me for further journey." First and foremost thing, keep life simple. Don't make it complicated. Actually, life is very simple, and every happening of life is very simple, and simple is mysterious. Sleep is very simple and very mysterious if you have watched sleep coming towards you. It is a beautiful phenomenon. It can take you in deep meditation. It can take you in deeper mysteries of life. But the important thing is, whatever phenomena is, to whom it is happening, you have to find out this thing. And this is actual spiritual sadhana. To whom it is happening, and who is trying to watch all this phenomena, whether it is sleep coming, whether any mystery unfolding, who is watching all this phenomena? Deep down, find out this thing, and that will free you. And it will not complicate anything, it will not entangle you, it will not scare you. It will bring enormous joy, because it is your intrinsic nature. That joy is your intrinsic nature, because entanglement is mind created. You have created that you are there and you have to watch something. You have assumed that you are doer and you have to do any kind of meditation. You have to do, you have to practice any spiritual phenomena. You have to practice whatever it is, but you have assumed that you are a doer. But in fact, nobody is a doer. Things are just happening. Your seeking is happening. Your seeking and results that are happening out of that seeking, they are also happening. So realize this thing and explore this thing. Not that any spiritual phenomena that happened, but to whom it happened, who was there that experienced peace, who was there who experienced that scaredness, that lightness, and that will be real freedom. This is fundamental spirituality, and when you will find it that you are not doer, because as an entity, as an individual, you don't exist, this is fiction, then enormous peace will follow you. Enormous peace will well up from your inside, your deepest core. So my suggestion is, no further suggestion for your sadhana, no further technique to practice. Simple practice that I will suggest, find out if you are doer, if you are doing anything, or things are simply happening. If you can find out, if you are able to find out, or if you are fortunate enough to find out this, this is real spirituality, and that is very blissful thing.